to theater.
Audacious bovines who have a little patch of heaven all their own.
I know a place pretty as pie. I would have ever been hit up with the end of the sky.
Here, have an apple.
Don't go near any luau, though.
I'm telling you, they're gonna auction off patch of heaven.
I think we all know what happens now.
What?
Now we all get eaten.
But who would eat a chicken? Who would eat?
And get this, save the farm, the cows turn into bounty hunters.
We're looking for a cattle rustler named Alameda Slim.
Yeah, I think these cows got it in for me.
Come on, girls, we've got a farm to save.
Soon on video and DVD.
I gotta tell you, Timon. That song always gets me right here.
Yeah, Pumba.
Well, enough of that.
Tom, what are you doing?
I'm fast forwarding because the boss will be coming. But you can't go out of order.
Au contraire, my portion.
I've got the remote. But everyone's gonna get confused. We gotta go back to the beginning of the story. We're not in the beginning of the story. Yes, we were the whole time. Yeah, but they don't know that. Then why don't we tell them our story? Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
A little backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pumba. No. We're going way back to before the beginning.
Wait. Hold on a second. Three? What's with the three? No. The three has got to go.
Timon, you can't use two. There's already been a two.
You got a point there, big fella. It's not a sequel anyway.
Yeah, more like a behind-the-scenes-quel.
What, a who-quel?
Oh, you know, an in-between-quel.
That's it. Pumba, my muse. It's genius. There. Now this title's a knockout.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a motion picture as big as the holidays themselves.
Ho, ho, ho!
Santa Claus is back.
Watch out!
But this year, Santa ran into a little problem.
I've got to get married?
He said yesterday, didn't he?
The sanctification process has begun.
Are you Santa Claus?
Why don't you ask me something like that?
Do you have a reindeer?
A lot of people have reindeers.
Name five.
Experience all the wonder and magic of an unforgettable Disney event.
We have Coco, we have a blanket, we have a horse-drawn sleigh. The only thing that's... it's snowing. It's like some kind of magic.
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Tim Allen, the Santa Claus 2. Wait,
that's gonna leave a mark.
Coming to Disney DVD and video November 18th.